Hey guys and welcome. In today's video we are playing 3 faction scenario. Red faction or cartel is located in this area. They have to extract secure containers from this area. Yellows are also cartel. They are located here and their secure containers are here. Here is the tricky part. I am playing in the blue faction, which is between yellows and reds. We are the police officers. Our objective is to prevent the other factions from taking the containers. If the red faction secures a container, they have to extract it to their HQ. After that, they have to communicate with yellows to pass the objective to them. If yellows take the red container to their headquarters, they have a point. Same applies for the red faction. Did I miss to mention that yellows and reds are not shooting each other? Yep, we're fucked up. Enjoy the video, and don't forget to call your hits, respect your teammates and your enemies on the battlefield.
Контакт към гора, поне един. Още един поне. Давай.
I was in the mobile group. We are fighting in the middle. In case of need, we are getting called to the flanks, and our teammates need us in the west flank.
Стефан говори, опитваме се сега да дойдем двама край.
Оцелен! Оцелен!
Оцелен! Оцелен! Пътя!
I was called to the other flank. However, I was killed while trying to reach it.
Минало!
After 2 hours of gameplay, game was interrupted because of bad weather conditions. 0 containers were extracted during this time. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.